Hi, in this video, I will show you how to create a VCard QR code using QR code dynamic. So a virtual contact card or a VCard QR is a way to share contact information with others after they scan the QR code on your business card. Once the VCard QR code is scanned, it displays information like the contact number, email address, name, job title, or other relevant information. In just a few seconds, people can instantly save your contact information and all the details like your email and even your birthday by scanning the VCard QR code. It's impossible to put all the information you can provide in a VCard QR code on a simple business card. Alternatively, you can embed all the details in your VCard QR code. It makes sharing information easier for you and getting information easier for others. That's why we will see how to create a VCard QR code now. So let's go to qrcodedynamic.com. After creating your account, you will see your dashboard here. Then click on Create QR. Okay, let's name our QR code. Let's say business cards. Then I don't have any other projects right now, but if you do, you can choose the correct one from here. Then the QR type. Okay, let's enter all the information that we want to share. Let's write a random phone number, an email address, and if you do have a website, enter your URL, your company, and job title, your birthday, and then what else do we have? Oh my God. Okay, and the street, your address, your region, your country, whatever. After that, you have socials. You can just enter your LinkedIn or Instagram or Twitter, whatever you want. Then we have colors. These are about customization of how it looks. You can choose colors. Let me see. Okay, then we have custom eyes. If you want, you can also change their color. These are the eyes of your QR code. And once you're happy with the colors, continue with branding. You can add your brand logo here. And then we have other options like size, margin size, and error correction capability. Okay, then I will click on create. Okay, my QR code is good to go, but I want to test it before I actually use it, and I would advise you to do the same thing. Okay, so here you are. All the information is here automatically. So how easy is that? If you want to create your VCard QR code now, go to QR Code Dynamic and create it for free. See you next time.